In this video, we're going to have a look at two common problems you might see in the overhead press in somebody that has a red flag on their shoulder mobility. So hopefully what you see on the first two presses is that I'm having this big curve in my lumbar spine. And in the second, or rather in the third and fourth presses, what's happening there is I'm not so much pressing vertically as I'm kind of doing a front raise with the kettlebells. So these might happen in somebody who has a red flag on their shoulder mobility.